This refined and striking work by one of the foremost still life painters of 18th century France celebrates the arrival of mackerel in Paris in springtime, when wealthy Parisians enjoyed the freshest specimens of this delectable fish. Vallayer Coster, esteemed for the vigor of her compositions, her virtuosity as a colorist, and her magical ability to imitate nature, explores how the painting's overall silvery tonality varies according to material and reflections of light. Vallayer Coster painted still life with mackerel in 1787, near the end of the Ancien regime and the beginning of the French Revolution of 1789. What she captures in still life with mackerel is the elegant but restrained opulence of this soon-to-be-vanished world. A simple but sumptuous feast dominates the composition. Expensive items are artfully arranged to tell an anecdote of wealth and luxury.
First, make a spicy paste by crushing garlic in a pestle and mortar, along with paprika, sea salt, and olive oil. Spoon the paste onto fillets of mackerel, a great, inexpensive, oily fish that's really healthy, and leave to marinade. When ready to eat, put the mackerel fillets on a baking tray, skin side up, season, and roast in a hot oven. Next, make a tangy potato salad. For the dressing, mix Dijon mustard, white wine vinegar, olive oil, and saffron. And whisk until blended. Boil new potatoes in salted water. Drain and lightly crush. Add sliced spring onion and spoon in the vinaigrette. To serve, top the potato salad with the roasted mackerel and drizzle with more vinaigrette. A healthy meal that makes the most of cheap but delicious fish, stunning roasted mackerel.
Born in Paris in 1744, and Vallayer, later Vallayer Coster, upon her marriage in 1781, was the daughter of a goldsmith employed by the Royal Cablon Manufactory who later opened a shop. By the age of 26, she was received and accepted as a member of the French Royal Academy of Painting and Sculpture.